Kevin Douglas has been tagged in by Shea Wright. Now we have two partners setting off to be opponents. What the heck's going on here?
They want to go. Look, you got to give it up to the Pop Revolution. That was
look at this. Look at this. They're celebrating too soon. And now they're going to pay for their mistakes.
And now we're going to break down. We've got the Pop Revolution in as the legal team. Referee Rick Porter desperately trying to get control of this match. But what can he do? What can he do at this point?
Utterly amazing. The turn of events thus far in capital punishment. The Iron Eagle and Kevin Douglas squaring off once. Now, Shea Wright and his partner.
Are we
going to
see it? There's a Pop Revolution going at it.
I hope we do. And here we go. Here's a collar and elbow. I can't believe what we're seeing.
Well, this is certainly not the way we expected. Wait a minute.
Oh, you're kidding me.
They're going to...
Well, that didn't last very long.
I got to say, thank goodness nobody wanted to see that.
Keg Brothers in. Ruby with a backbreaker. Duffy with a lower level drop kick right to the side of the head of chains. Kevin Douglas in the side of the turnbuckle with Shea Wright being thrown in. Spine buster by the Iron Eagle.
Ruby over here has control of chains. He's got him in the corner. Shea Wright has bailed out Iron Eagle and Kevin Douglas in their corners now.
Big time slam by Rufy right there. Chance all three members of the Punk Revolution outside of the ring at this time. Now the Iron Eagle and the Iron Eagle and Duffy squaring off. Big time Falcon's Arrow. This is the first time we've seen these two teams pair off.
Well, we can only assume that after all was said and done, those are the two legal men. Eagle brings Douglas in, and now we're back to tag team action as Douglas takes over on Duffy.
Look at the quick leg drop followed by a splash. Here we go for the one, two. He looks like this could be it. No. Just a two count once again. Duffy much too smart, much too strong to be pinned that soon.
Once again, if you're out there, if you don't have a member of your team in the ring at any time, you are at a severe disadvantage. At this point, the Pop Revolution just watching while Iron Eagle and Kevin Douglas and the Keg Brothers have a shot to get
the belt. Look at this. Iron Eagle on the top. Snapmare from the top rope, a beautiful move by the Iron Eagle. Kevin Douglas off the top crossbody. He may have it. No, it's broken up by Rufy.
Rufy too fresh at this point. He got in and saved his tag team partner and quite possibly the tag titles.
What a match so far. Jeremy, you got to admit, if these guys are doing a heck of a job, this has been a marquee matchup, and this is only our first match for capital punishment. Believe that.
Oh, well, just feel the electricity in this crowd. This place is packed to the gills. There is not a seat to be had, people are being entertained.
There's a tag by Chance onto Kevin Douglas, unaware, but now Chance Romance. I shouldn't say Romance, but nonetheless he is. Chance is a legal man against Duffy.
Well, when he saw Duffy was down, he brought himself in.
Neckbreaker. Oh, that would hurt. That would hurt. Nasty neckbreaker.
Duffy's still smart. He's not at 100% going into this match, Derek.
He's not. He's not. Still feeling effects from that Fosbury leap over the top rope about a month ago, as a matter of fact.
He's still feeling the effects. Look at the Pop Revolution. You've got to understand, this is their second match as a tag team. They came in
here. Oh, here we go. Perfect place. One, two, and broken up by Rufy.
Breaks it up. The Pop Revolution. They're the phenoms of the PCW at this point, winning the tag belts for the first match ever. Defending in a capital punishment match number two.
They're not the phenom. They're what the Iron Eagle call them. They're freaks. It's unbelievable that they made it this far. Oh, my God. Did you see the clothesline by Rufy? Now applied to Shea Wright.
Rufy's
unbelievable.
Got that look in his eyes, Derek. That's a scary sight when Rufy sets his sights on
somebody. Look at the T-bone by Duffy right there on a chance. If he goes for the pin, this could be it.
He's been eliminated.
Oh, there's the spear. Big time spear. Roll up. One. Only a one. Well,
Douglas
got a two count, but Kevin Douglas broke it up.
No way Chance is kicking out of that. The big spear from Rufy.
Tell you what, folks, don't forget, later on in this broadcast, Jarrod Steele, the superstar Jarrod Steele, will take on Mike Thunders. We watch the Iron Eagle with an elbow right there to the chin of Duffy. Duffy down once again. You got Chance out. You got Kevin Douglas down. You got Duffy down. Now you got Kevin Douglas over the top. He's going for the blue bar off the top.
Outside.
Oh, my God.
Spear.
Oh, my God.
JB just rolled up the ramp from that spear.
Unbelievable force from behind an unbelievably strong man. Oh, my God, look at this.
This might do it.
This could be it. One, two, three. We have brand new tag team champions.
The Keg Brothers, the new PCW heavyweight tag team champions.
For the second time in PCW history, ladies and gentlemen, Kevin Douglas and the Iron Eagle were so close, but Rufy and Duffy have accomplished what we thought was going to be impossible because of the condition that Duffy's been in. Congratulations to the Keg Brothers, Jerry.
You have got to give it up to Duffy. He was in there a lot of that match. He took punishment from every single person in this matchup. But his partner, Rufy, came to the aid. Duffy stuck it out, and they are now the tag team champions.
Ladies and gentlemen, when we come back, Jared Steele and Mike Thunder come up next.